the screw loose? Let me see that blood. Bites? Any bites?
It's not mine.
It's just as a precaution. Precaution. You know what happens.
Don't come any closer.
It's fine, it's fine. The rat lives. The rat smells.
Don't touch me. Who the hell are you?
Let's go. This place isn't safe. Follow me.
I'm surrounded by shadows, and the rat kept all my weapons.
Welcome. I'm Harold the Rat, and this is my labyrinth. Don't believe your eyes. Even if you don't know where I am, call me when you need me.
Here!
Follow my directions until the end. You have to earn the right to finish. And be careful with my creations. They will kill you if you're not smart.
Come on!
Smells everything from down here. I will unravel the mysteries of this land. There's no time for questions. There's no time for answers.
You can with me.
Rats always have their own. You're doing very well. Follow the directions. They'll take you to the end.
Some kind of test?
You're doing very well, my friend. Not everyone gets this far. It's always difficult to stay on your feet and stay alive. Even more so these days.
Wait. I need to find my friends. One of them was murdered on the way to the safe point.
the back of the site.
Right now?
No, just wait. Now is not the time.
Here!
Good. You did it, Mr. Wayne.
Are you happy now, you crazy old man?
It's been a long time. A very long time the rat's been living down here. Even before the epidemic, you could smell what was going to happen. The rats smelled it. Them, the rats, they were already fleeing. Yeah? Come with me. It's safer. When times change, man. Take what you need before you continue. Are you hungry, Mr. Wayne? Would you like me to prepare you a little rat meat?
No, thanks. After all of this, I don't have much of an appetite.
Here life will begin, below the circles of hell, below the moving plague of death. Within the labyrinth, paradise will be reborn. But that will be the future, Mr. Wayne.
At least the old man knew how to build himself a place where he would be safe.
Help, you just need to call me, Mr. Wayne. I will help you stay on the path through my personal help. Here it is. Take a look at the photograph. It won't be difficult to recognize the son of the rat, but be careful with the other men. The living are just as dangerous as the dead. When the epidemic spread to Seattle, the people made a stand. Many died, and then returned to consume the food that didn't. Then the military tried to fight back with the shadows. Look around and see how that ended.
Soldiers, the new law.
I told you, when times change, men must change. We all make choices, Mr. Williams. They are. Some choose to show the best sides of themselves. Others, the worst. You must hurry. I worry for the safety of my son. And the ones you care for, too.
Innocent people who tried to look for a safe place during the Great War against the Shadows. They were crushed to death by a landslide caused by bombing.
I can't go on. Follow this path going up to the old subway station. When you get to the outside, look for the house that grows in the tree. Find my son before those men do, and I'll help you find the ones you care for.
I can activate the platform now. Said, we all make choices. He chose to build a nest down here in the aftermath of the war. Some might call it survival. Others, denial.
Come on! Here! Come on!
That grows in the tree. Those were the rat's words. It seems I'm not alone. shit.